Before you begin, remove the access panel, front bezel, drive cage bracket, and drive cage. Removal: caution, use care when disconnecting the wireless LAN antenna cables from the wireless LAN module. A damaged cable or connector can degrade notebook performance. Carefully disconnect the wireless LAN antenna cables from the wireless LAN module by grasping the connectors with a small pair of needle-nose pliers or tweezers. Remove the 3mm P1 Phillips-head screw that secures the wireless LAN module to the motherboard and allow it to raise to the spring tension position. Grasp the wireless LAN module by the edges and pull gently to remove it. Replacement. Align the notch in the wireless LAN module with the key in the wireless LAN module slot on the motherboard. At an angle, gently insert the wireless LAN module into its slot on the motherboard. Replace the 3mm P1 Phillips head screw that secures the wireless LAN module to the motherboard. Carefully reconnect the wireless LAN antenna cables to the wireless LAN module.